Can you continue to live?
Living in a world that is so lawless.
Living in a world that is so lawless. Everyone is having their own interests, outdoing each other, wonder who's the best. Something not right is like a contest. Living in a world that is so heartless. There is no acknowledgement of righteousness. The atrocity is like a ant's nest. Evil always win. What's next? Living in a world that is so heartless. It's like we brought up unselfishness. To each his own, the corruptness. Just the thought of it leave me speechless.
No words.
Living in a world that is so spotless. From the very south, not east and west. Charitable deeds bring great success. It's like there is no need for the judgment.
It's all about bribery.
Living in a world that is so lawless. The controversy about the Shabbat rest.
Teaching.
The scripture is clear about the commandments.
Doctrine.
None of this shall leave the Messiah's
the commandments of men.
Living in a world with many gadgets. Technology create a huge mess.
Greatest destruction.
In troublesome time we unrest. Lost we shall be if we don't repent.
Repent.
Living in a world.
Living in a world that is so lawless.
Living in a world.
Living in a world that is so thoughtless.
Living in a world.
Living in a world.
Living in a world that is so spotless.
Living in a world.
Lawless, lawless, darkness, spotless.
Lawless,
lawless, darkness, spotless.
Lawless,
lawless,
darkness,
spotless.